This is a Japanese soji screen, and they were used as room dividers, not as decorations, but as room dividers in a Japanese house. And they weren't mounted on a wall as this is, usually on the floor. They're usually 6 or 8 pieces, and they're made out of layers and layers and layers of rice paper, one on top of the other. The Freer Gallery at the Smithsonian in Washington has a large exhibit of these types of screens. This one's about 400 years old and is very rare. It's not another one like subject matter that anybody knows about. The subject matter is a Japanese fishing festival, and you can see all the boats out. The gold colors are what they call cloud paintings, so that you're presumably up on a mountain looking down and the clouds are covering part of it and you're seeing part of it through the clouds. With the one in the living room, there are similar subjects to it, but this one, as far as I know, is completely unique.
So how did you acquire it?
I bought them in 1945 or 46 or something like that.
Any idea what you paid for
them? Yeah, they weren't cheap. I think I paid around $800 or $1,000 a piece for them in those days.
How much again?
$800 to $1,000 each.
And then you got it shipped.
Yes, I had it shipped with a bunch of other furniture which he had created and handled separately and carefully and shipped to the United States for me.